probably one of the tougher looks that he's got tonight.
136 made threes for Matthews this year, 38% clip for him.